Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, if you have not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to change registered owner and organization name in Windows 10. So basically, when you get to the About Windows dialog, you see these registered owner and registered organization name. So let me quickly show you how you can check that. So we will first run winver command, that is winver, and you get this About Windows screen in which Windows 10 version name is mentioned, and there is a registered owner mentioned at the bottom along with the registered organization name. So we will see how to change these two things in this video. So let's get started. So we will first close this Windows About Windows dialog. Now we will run regedit command to open Registry Editor. Click yes in the USC confirmation prompt. Now in the Registry Editor window, go to H key local machine, software, Microsoft, Windows NT, current version. In the right pane of the current version, scroll down and you will find two registry strings, namely registered organization and registered owner. The value data of these two registry strings is displayed in the About Windows screen. So we will first modify registered owner and set its value data to whatever you like. You can set it to whatever you like and click OK. Similarly, we can modify registered organization string and set it to whatever organization value we want to see in the About Windows. So far we have modified both the registry strings and it should immediately reflect the changes in the About Windows screen. So we will now check. So right click on the start button and select run, type winver command, and as you can see that in the About Windows dialog, the registered owner and registered organization name is now changed and reflects our desired value which we entered in the registry strings. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful. To like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.